Iligan City, more than 100 of priests from all over the country came together here this morning to say their final goodbyes to Bishop Galido as he was laid to rest in a small room at the left side of the altar of St. Michael's Cathedral. 11 archbishops and bishops came to celebrate the funeral mass, which was attended by hundreds of Catholic devotees, including students of St. Michael's College, a school in Iligan City named after the cathedral where Galido served for 11 years. Archbishop Martin Jamot of Ozamiz City led the mass celebration. St. Michael the Archangel is the patron saint of Iligan City. Gilbert Galorio, a church worker, said the small room where the bishop was buried was previously the Chapel of Saints. When the chapel was transferred at the entrance portion of the cathedral, the diocese decided to reserve it as burial room for the bishop and priests who died while serving the Diocese of Iligan City. He is the first to be buried here because the priests who died ahead of him were buried in a Catholic cemetery in Barangay Villaverde, Galorio shared. Iligan City Vice Mayor Gemar Vera Cruz, a priest on leave and the former vicar general of the diocese, said it has been a tradition of the Catholic Church to bury the bishop near the altar of the cathedral where he was serving before he died. Meanwhile, a lay minister and member of the Shiris Mata Media Ministry remembers Galido as someone who did not know how to get angry. Melvin Angat describes the bishop as very soft-spoken, approachable, and fatherly-like, whom one can joke with. Kung Dili Niamong Ayan Ang Imong Isultai, Molingo Lingo Lang Siya, then Mohilam. Makabalo Nami Nawala Na Siya Naka Uyan, when he did not agree with what you said he would just shake his head and keep quiet, Angat said. Angat said he became close friends with the late bishop when they started their radio program 2 years ago. Galido was a radio broadcaster until he died last December 5th. He anchored a canned 5-minute radio program entitled Slice Bread, aired daily in DXICRMN and in Brigada News FM both in Iligan City and in Light FM in Mirandaing, Luna del Norte. In the 5-minute radio program, Galido shared daily Bible verses and connected them to the people's daily lives. According to Angat, it was Galido who personally asked him he wanted to go back into radio broadcasting. In his early years as priest in Bukidnon, he was a broadcaster of Radio Veritas, Angat said. Galido died in a hospital in Iligan City after battling liver cirrhosis. He was ordained in 1979 and was appointed as bishop in Iligan in March 25, 2006. Aside from being an advocate of organic farming, Vera Cruz said, Galido is an environmentalist and an advocate of organic farming, said Vera Cruz. In late 1980s, he started his own reforestation project in Mt. Capistrano, Manigok, Malaybalay City, Bukidnon, where he was born in April 18, 1954. His sacerdotal ordination was on April 25, 1979 and first served under the Diocese of Malaybalay. He was appointed as the fourth bishop of the Diocese of Iligan on March 25, 2006. Consecrated on September 8, 2006. Galido is a chairman of the Episcopal Commission on Culture, ECC, of the Catholic Bishops' Conference of the Philippines.